Hi guys, this is Chef Dangor, and today I'm going to be showing you guys the Winco Soup Warmer. All right, so let's take a look at this electric food warmer. So first, this bain-marie comes right on out. So then you can take it back to the kitchen, fill it up without having to take this whole thing back. That's actually one of the benefits of this. It's actually such a good looking food warmer. You can leave this out in front of the house. So you don't have to have it in the back of the house. And you know, your servers could deal with it rather than your chefs. This bain-marie holds 2.5 gallons, which is great. So what you'll do is you'll fill up your soup, you'll put your lid back on. Now the lid has these two little clamps on here, so it stays in place. So during the service, you know, the lid will come on and off, but the lid usually stays in place. Whenever you heat this up, you never want to put the bain in completely dry. You need to put about 20 ounces of water in here. That's about half a liter. And the steam of the water will heat up the soup. And that's actually how you get a very accurate warm temperature. Now, if you look at this dial that we have over here, you have 12 settings on it. So you can learn your way, but we have a separation between 7 and 8. And 7, from 1 to 7, it's usually just keeping it warm, but 8 starts to heat it up, 9 even more. And then 12, you know, for those consommés, you want to get them nice and hot. But if you're doing a cream soup, I would say somewhere in the 8 to 9 range. But again, you're the chef, so you guys figure out what works out for you. Last thing is this bean soup sign. Now, one good thing, Winco got you a whole bunch of common things that you'll put in here. You got like chili, seafood bisque, butternut squash. So these are normal things that you guys can have. You can make your own and put them in there as well. And then the thing is, if you don't want to have anything on there, you can just take this off. It's a nice little magnet. You can put it right back on. And that way you can know exactly what kind of soup that you have. And you can have like 5 of these next to each other and there's no guessing involved. Whoa, dude, this comes with a 1-year warranty. Any defects, Winco will take it back and fix it. And that's the electric food warmer by Winco. Awesome product, I hope you guys enjoy it. Listen, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more instructional videos. And for all your chef needs, I'll see you guys at tigerchef.com.